Zone. And today we have our.
Can you tell you a secret?
What is a secret? What is a secret? Totally, she's telling me a secret.
So we have our baby dolls.
Look at my baby doll who already went. A sniffle again.
Yeah, I'm a dog with one too.
And right, Olivia, right now we're going to play either four corners or kind of,
Olivia, hide my baby doll.
Olivia, which one do you want to play? Four corners or you want to hide my baby doll?
I'll
hide my baby doll.
Oh my God. Pity. Pity, show the world how you swim in the water.
Oh, guys! Yeah. Let's go. Don't do it. You want me to swim in this floaty? Olivia, we're going to have to bring our floaties over here and then we're going to bring them. We have to bring them all the way back here. You can swim. You can swim in the. Who's going to make it to the other side? Olivia.
Pretty, come this way.
I made it. Alright, now we're gonna play baby doll. How we play baby doll is Olivia is gonna get my baby doll. She's over there. And she's gonna hide it somewhere in the pool. There's a little like hump on the bottom of the pool.
I don't want my baby anymore.
Okay, then you hide that too and I'll go find it.
No.
Yeah, come find it.
No.
Oh, my eyes are still closed, guys. I'm just waiting for them to hide them.
I hide them. Now look.
My eyes are closed. Okay, ready? Oh, and if you want it to be an obstacle, you could be swimming around on the floaty. Just lay on the floaty, Olivia. I need a helper in the floaty.
No,
look. Oh yeah, look. You see how I am?
I like the floaty kiss.
I'm going on your floaty.
I'm going to try it again.
Oh my God! Yeah. Olivia, just put your belly in the middle. Lay down and put your belly in the middle. Look, I'll hold it for you. And guys, I do not see anything behind me. Just lay down, just lay down. Then just let your feet down, and you can float on the floaty like that. Bring your feet up, and you can float on the floaty. Good, just stay like that. Okay, guys, so let's get back.